episode of Skateline MED, and Frankie Decker is the young grasshopper. Cody Mack brought the thunder with this gnarly back heel, people. But when it rains, it pours. Look at him 2 days later. This nigga can't catch a break unless it's in his femur. The good Lord put the man on Vox, for Christ's sakes. Told him to chew a toothpick for swag. Why? You see the trading skills? You see the switch trade? Cody Mack, ew, bam. I want you to heal up and come back and get a lawyer and new sponsors. Change your life up. You're too good for this. This week's damn nigga, if you just so happen to land the first trick, get to the second trick, land that, and somehow have made it to the third trick, you have landed the holy grail of trading lines. Goes to Ben Hatchell. Loser gets a slice of the pro life, people. It's pizza's first pro. I thought it was gonna be Chase Webb. I think being Nyjah's caddy for all those years just fucks up his opportunities. So I guess he'll be next. Unless Jesse Beer gets it and he goes down to number 3 and becomes irrelevant again, which would suck, cause he's gnarly. So, Mike, congratulations. I guess we'll see your part in a month or two, because that's how niggas is doing it these days. Still, I didn't think he was like anybody else, but I guess your creative ways have a process. So I'll be waiting for that. If you see Trey Football Toro on a YouTube title, you automatically think you're getting Reynolds Rolls. Never gonna give you up. Just a waste of your time, you know what I'm talking about. No, some little ass kid you've never heard about tried to Trey Football Toro. He kicked out like it was an 8-stair test. Somebody forgot to tell him we was at El Toro, nigga, there was like 12 more stairs left. And his friends was like, bro, when you try it again, you gotta, he was looking at, nigga, again? What? No, it's a one-time show. And this week was a twofer. A kid named Cam Sandlin tried to back three and he got way closer than a trade flip, even though the text at the bottom gave him up as a quitter, which I don't want to think of you as, because you back three that 18, and if anybody in the planet is going to back three El Toro, it should be you. And if you do just so happen to go back, we are going to start this show and end the show with you. It'll be a Cam-only episode, the Cam special. If the Wendy's logo had a son, be Keegan McCutcheon. I have been watching this kid fuck my timeline up for a long while now, and here was the part. I got what I wanted. I'ma tell you this, Keegan, and I'ma tell everybody in the world this one last time. If anybody else post a nigga Ender on Instagram, I'ma make sure ISIS come to your house. I'ma make sure, I'm not even playing. I'ma make sure they walk to your fucking front door. Stop doing that shit, it ain't funny. I got my hopes up this week when I seen Sabotage put out a montage. Here comes some Suchu footage. I was wrong. Thank God Niels Bennett came through with that venture part. It's my substitute you, that's what I call him. Cause he's like, not really Mark, but kinda has that esque. And then Mean Time came out and I got it delivered. Hello, Amazon man. What's this package? Suchu footage? Thank you. Got a Suchu Day One manual off? Usually Day One manuals, everybody sit down. Suchu was like, I'm with this nigga. What? Oh, congratulations, Day One, going to the Skateboarding Hall of Fame, dude. That's some real news right there, dude. Hats off to you for killing it for like the last 40, 50 years, nigga. Man, shit, stop. It was a great week. I think I'm gonna go. Ballin'! Another episode of Skateline MED is done. Shoot at the links.